trust them to catch me. Do you hear me? I don't trust them. Trust them. Trust them. Well, that's what I thought. So here's what we're going to do. You're going to be blindfolded and led down the mountain by Mordecai and Rigby through a series of trust-based obstacles.
Please tell me you're joking.
Ah, sweet. Benson's totally going to trust us after this.
Yeah, he is.
No way. I'm not doing it. This is crazy. I can't trust my life in the hands of these two idiots.
Now make sure not to take your blindfold off until you reach the bottom of the mountain. You must let them lead you. Trust me, it'll be worth it.
Wait, I can't even trust them to mow the lawn.
It's all good, Benson. We got it.
See you at the bottom.
Later, Bob.
See ya. Man, by the time we get you to the bottom of this mountain, you're totally gonna trust us.
Whoa! You guys better not screw up.
Okay, step right.
All right, last one.
I knew I couldn't trust you.
Dude, you can't take off your blindfold.
There's no way I'm walking around blind after that last test.
It was just an accident. It won't happen again.
Sure it won't.
Come on, Benson. Just put the blindfold back on and we'll try again.
I'm better off on my own.
You're supposed to let us lead you.
That's not gonna happen.
It's kind of funny that you took off your blindfold but weren't supposed to and then got blindfolded again anyways. By nature. Does your face feel better?
Can you see anything? No and no. I can't believe I'm stuck on this mountain with you two.
You know, if you would have just given us a chance on those trust exercises, we would have made it to the bottom of the mountain by now.